Greetings. Today we are looking at letter number 12 of the Hebrew alphabet. It's called Lamed. It has the same sound as the L in English. We do have the book print form on the screen. The manual print form of the Lamed goes like this. Now, the cursive form of the Lamed is quite technical. It goes something like this.